So today I decided to throw balloons filled with paint at the wall because, well, it's fun. And so you might be asking, why am I doing this? Well, not only is it fun, but, okay, so I was bored. Yeah, I was basically bored. So then I decided, hey, let's put a big piece of paper up on the wall and throw paint balloons at it. So yeah, I can intentionally see some problems with this. I mean, I had quite a bit of trouble trying to put the paint in the balloons. So I had to use water with it because the paint wouldn't stay in the balloon and it was just one big mess. So I don't know what's going to happen. Yeah, kind of like an experiment. So we'll see how it goes. Enjoy. What a failure that was. When I meant in earlier that I potentially saw something bad gonna happen, I meant like paint would get everywhere and stuff. I mean everywhere. And I don't know, but really? That was just a fail. You know, I kinda ruined my day. But no, hey, yeah, I guess it was kind of worth it. I mean, maybe I'll try something different in later on. Something with better results. So yeah, that was my fail.